So stand feet together. Allowing yourself to relax. Always leave your arm alongside your body. Because when you stand like this, guy, you're not relaxed. Anybody do that? We'll see. Are you relaxed? Not really. And now you let go. And now, take a deep breath. Sink down. Step to your left. Step, then lower your heel down. Gently. Now transfer away to your left side. Bring your right foot in softly. And put your heel down softly. And keep your knee bent. And that's part of the Tai Chi. You learn how to step, learn good posture and learn how to step softly without rushing. Take a deep breath. Now we're going to step to your right. Soft. Toe, heel. Shifting weight. And bring your foot in softly. Breathe in. And breathe out. Let's do a couple more times. And now let's add hand. Step. And now I'm going to step to your right. Bring your left foot in. And you notice how slow I do here is to help you guide the mind and the body together. A lot of time when you're new, you're going like this. And if I ask you, do you feel anything with your feet? Not really. And now you learn how to take time to connect with body and mind. And when people fall, a lot of time the energy only from up here. If you put the scan on, see the energy field. Up here, it's not connected, you're down here. But Tai Chi, you learn how to root your feet and come up to heaven. Heaven is the mind, okay? So let's soften your knee. We'll do that a couple more times. Head upright. Inhale. Let's do one more. And now let's learn how to open. Relax, bend your knee, take a deep breath. We're going to step to your right and raise your arms up. And your right hand's going to come under. You're going to do first one. So the right hand come under the left. This is my left, is your, my right is your left, I'm sorry.
Let's do it again.
I'm just testing you. Shift your weight to your right, your left hand come under the right.
Yes!
Yay!
Got it!
And now this is called holding the ball. So now you're going to shift your weight back to your left and rotate that ball. And the ball, the top hand is about your chest level and the lower hand by your belly button. And now shift your weight. Rotate that ball again. You are in control of your energy, right in your palm. Relax. Now, if you were thinking about the martial art form, when my hands go out like this, I'm blocking and shifting away. And this hand also blocking. Breathe in. I'll do one more. And the next move I'm going to engage you with this called harmonizing yin yang. Harmonizing is balance your own energy. As you begin to shift weight, right now you hold the ball to your right side, right? You're going to begin to shift weight to your left, and the left hand rise, the top hand floating down. So facing heaven and earth. So the left hand is going to turn, hold the ball, shift your weight, the right hand rise, the left hand floating down. You're talking about spiritual part. This is allow yourself to relax and let go the center. Connect your body and mind with your soul. So you can return to oneness. Breathe in as you form the energy ball, and breathe out as soon as you separate the hands back to shoulder. Let's do a couple more times. Now let's do it at your own pace. I invite you just to breathe into your palms. Do whatever you feel right for you. To concluding, I would say the last one. Right now, keep going. Breathe in, shift weight side to side. Think about your emotion, like the ocean of energy. Emotion is energy in motion. And let's do one more. And this is the last one. Good. Form the ball again. Now we're going to do a second move called Brush Knee Send Chi, because we have done the harmonizing. So rotate the ball, turn, shift weight, the left hand drop down, I'm sorry, the right hand, and the left hand send chi. With the intention, sharing clarity, love, and support. Form the ball. The top hand floating down, the lower hand rise, send chi. We want to practice this to anchor ourselves, take compassion, love, and support. Do a few off your own. I'll do the same thing when it's the last one. I'll say the last one. This is moving meditation. Rather than sitting still, try to calm the mind. Now you allow your emotion to go with your breath, shifting weight back and forth, knowing that you are standing strong, fully supported by earth. And shower with the energy from above. And this is the last one. As you turn to the center Allow your right hand wrap in front. Embrace it tight. So you cross your hand. Now your left hand on the inside. Lower the left hand down. Turn to your left. And raise the left hand up. Reaching. Bring it close to your ear. And begin to turn, push forward. If you notice this gentle movement of your spine, excellent, gentle benefit for arthritis, tightness on your back, or could be dense energy that you need to get rid of. This is called cutting through the cloudy. Perfect word that we all need today, clarity. And now I invite you to do that a few more on your own. And each time you lower your arm, raise your arm, when you turn, take notice what's going on with your body. Don't worry about right and wrong. Do what you feel right. And let's do last one. And embrace. And place that clarity into your heart. And now take a deep breath, lift it away. Think about you had just dropped that pebble into the ocean of your heart. And lift. And now move to your left. You're cultivating the energy from your heart. As you had just placed that pebble of energy in your heart. Moving the energy like the ocean wave. Energy, love, passion, clarity, resonate from your heart to the world. A few more times on your own. Celebrate peace, harmony, clarity, support. And now this is the last one. Return to the center of your heart. Embrace the ten tiger. Essence. And we're now going to sink down. Push the elbow out. Gather Mother Earth energy. With your lower dantian, middle dantian where your heart resides. Bring to the upper dantian. There's your personal God, wisdom, intelligence. And centering. Rooting, stand strong on this earth, gather peace, harmony, balance, reaching for the sun, moon, dogs. Let's do that one more time. Rest on your lower abdomen. And I'd like you to stay here for a few breaths. Close your eyes if you can. And take a few breaths scanning your body. Perhaps start from your toes, feet, legs, knees, hips, lumbar, thoracic, cervical, shoulders, elbows, and release your palms. And now I invite you to visualize a white light as a courage, energy, positive. And we're going to breathe through the spine, the Chinese call the vessel. It will start from the tailbone, travel up the spine, crown your head, and breathe back down to your chest and your belly, and drop that energy to your lower abdomen. And let's begin to do that three times. Take a deep breath from your tailbone. Visual the white light. Vessel, circle of light. And now let's begin shifting to one side. Raise your right hand, which is my left, and acknowledge your ego, your power, and take a moment that we try not to impose our energy on other people. And your hand is compassion, love. Embrace that. Humbly bow. Honor yourself.
Thank you.